one walking around with the blast corps as their leader. He's got them preparing for something.
All right, then. One more core, and I can use the RFI. Hey.
I'm fine.
Hey. Let me see. Jesus. Why didn't you tell me, Zeke?
You got enough to worry about. Besides, when you use the RFI, you might be cured, right?
You don't have that much time.
Then go in there and get that damn core. Looks like there's gonna be a hell of a storm.
Yeah, there is.
Saw that from here!
Stand your ground! I am Kitty! Defend the hero! I'll hit this!
He's got the blast core.
We need it! It's our salvation!
Jumping up the tower! That boy is quick! Thank you.
Zeke, they got the blast borne case pretty good up here. I think they're using the tower as a lightning rod. Probably saw me cook off one of the other fours.
Wackos probably think it'll juice him up. Get him closer to being a normal conduit.
Can you help me turn on a vent or burner or something? Something to break through the ice around the core?
One step ahead of you, pal. I'll send you the valve locations as you go. Damn, if the internet isn't a thing of beauty.
Yes, it is.
McGrath.
John? You never told me you were the Beast.
That name is motivated by fear. Are you afraid?
Have you seen the new you?
We were friends once. I was hoping we still are. I could use your help.
Friends. And back in Empire City, the Beast almost killed me.
I'm so sorry. The act of rebirth was kind of overwhelming. I was nothing but nerves, impulse, just lashing out at whatever I sensed as a threat.
Now! Swarm in!
Cole, I just found out Beast hit the swamp outside Floodtown. They're all dead out there now. I mean, everything.
Now where Mitch keeps your pets?
All that I knew about.
John probably thought he could raise them up.
Raise him up? What are you talking about?
I'll tell you later, but we gotta focus on the black. Get you here. Zeke, I got it.
Woo!
Thank the good Lord. Come on by, we'll spark it up.
See you there.